idea.
It's a changing of the guard, or perhaps changing from the guard, for the Des Moines Airport. Concerns about the proposal from a parent company that wants the contract to fight fires at the Des Moines Airport. The Des Moines Airport used to get fire protection from firefighters through the National Guard.
But when the F-16 fighter jets left, the airport said it needed to shop for a new crew. But as Marcus McIntosh shows us, the old crew says this new plan is risky.
Right now, the Air National Guard is providing a minimum of 5 firefighters at all times for the airport, down from the 8 firefighters before scaling back due to the jets leaving. The Airport Authority Board is considering contracting its firefighting out to Protect Fire Services, a company that would reduce the minimum to 3.
I have told the airport that I would not go below 5 if I were them.
Chief Timothy Whistler of the Air National Guard's 132nd Fighter Wing Fire Department, the department currently responsible for the airport, says the issue is safety. Corporate pilot Bob Dixon was even more to the point during this morning's public hearing.
8 of you are now in my airplane. Now the airplane is on its back. But there's only 3 response persons, as far as a minimum crew, in your firefighting team. 3 of you are going to get out. 5 of you, maybe not.
I've been doing this for 44 years. I've never seen that type of thing take place, and I think that's scare tactic.
Chief Whistler tells us that if there are only 3 firefighters dispatched to a call, they cannot go into a plane to pull anyone out if needed.
There's a rule called a 2-in, 2-out rule. For 2 people to go into the situation where you need to breathe, self-contained breathing apparatus, you have to have 2 people outside that same emergency.
The next step is more public hearing before a vote on Protect's proposal at the board's next meeting Tuesday, February 11th.
We've really been pleased with the due diligence that we have done and the information we found out about them and what a good job they've done around the country.
All signs appear to point to Protect Fire Services' proposal being accepted by the board. Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Airport Board Chairman Ed Hansel says he believes safety would not be compromised if Protect takes over firefighting at the airport. The Air National Guard will provide firefighting services for the airport until the end of September.